is Mayur from Sinistan.com. I think the trailer looks fine. And what has caught my imagination is the word dysfunctional, and then the family is called Ranaut. So my question is to Isha, and then maybe Mr. Tanveer can answer it. Like, is it just a mere coincidence that the word dysfunctional is accompanied by a family called Ranaut?
I think you're making more of a point than you expect me to make, but yeah. Yes, it is a coincidence.
Okay.
Hey, match the following. So,
somebody here just got the joke.
Yeah. Okay, do we have someone else? Yes? Yeah, I think everybody wants to like talk to each other. Tanveer, how was it like the number of shows that I see you at like launching and writing? How in the world are you writing so much?
So okay, it's not as much as you're making it out to be.
Yeah.
It just seems like that because of variety of social media.
Achha.
But I've been really blessed with an incredible team. We have like on this one, we have Isha, we have Shantanu. It's just great people, great teams that come together and make such amazing material. So it's that.
Guys, do we have, we are still open, doing an open Q&A. Oh, somebody's pointing there in the corner. Somebody has a question. Oh, somebody was answering a phone, that's all.
Y'all can ask any kind of question.
Yes.
Just saying.
Except derivative Ranaut questions.
We may not answer, but you can ask.
मेरा सवाल राइटिंग टीम से है इसके कितने एपिसोड्स होंगे टोटल
कहां आई कांट
यहां पे ये लास्ट
ओके सो दिस इज अ 10 एपिसोड सीरीज एंड ऑल 10 एपिसोड्स कम आउट टुगेदर ऑन द 10th इट्स एट वन गो इट्स अ बिंज वॉच
के यहां पे वेब सीरीज में काम करने का आपका एक्सपीरियंस कैसा रहा क्या कुछ सोच के आपने इसे हां कहा था और काम करने के बाद कैसा रहा
दरअसल मुझे जो भी कहानी सीमित हो ना चाहे वो 10 एपिसोड में ख़त्म हो या 2 में उसमें मैं इंटरेस्ट लेता हूँ मैं चाहता हूँ हमेशा कि कहानी की कहानी जो है वो कहीं ना कहीं आकर के ख़त्म हो इसलिए शायद मैंने अभी तक टेलीविज़न नहीं किया और जहाँ तक वेब सीरीज़ का सवाल है वो कहीं बीच में आता है सिनेमा और टेलीविज़न सीरीज़ के बीच में आता है और आपके पास बहुत वक्त मिलता है एक किरदार को निभाने का वेब सीरीज़ के अंदर और जब ये कहानी मैंने सुनी तो मुझे लगा कि ये मुझे करना चाहिए
अच्छा वेब सीरीज में सेंसर नाम की चीज नहीं होती तो क्या आपने अपनी तरफ से कोई लक्ष्मण रेखा दी थी डायरेक्टर्स को राइटर्स को
मेरा सेंसर हमेशा चालू रहता है डजंट स्टॉप
सो मिस्टर केके मेनन या
आई लाइक दैट यू वर्क्ड विद अनुराग कश्यप एंड नाउ यू हैव बीन आस्क्ड अबाउट सेंसर सो
सो केके जस्ट एन एक्सटेंशन टू दिस क्वेश्चन no doubt you are one of the most versatile actor in Bollywood. You have played so many roles, be it tough, be it easier. So, right now you just said that you are quite excited to work in this web series, so-called. So what sort of difference do you found in the web series and movies, regular feature films? Which one was the easier or toughest?
No, I don't see things as easy and tough. I see things as either interesting or uninteresting. So for me, there's nothing called tough. It's for people who can't do it. So as far as the web series goes, it's not that every web series would be good. It depends entirely on what that provides you as a story and screenplay. So this one was pretty intricate in terms of the screenplay and quite interesting the way these people have crafted it as a screenplay. So which is why I said yes. बाकी कहानी के अलावा खानदान वानदान देखता नहीं हूँ मैं प्यार तो कर दो
ईशा यू जस्ट टोल्ड दैट दिस वेब सीरीज द स्टोरी इज रिटन बाय यू सो इट मींस दैट इट्स योर प्रोडक्ट ओनली एंड यू एंड एज यू जस्ट सेड दैट यू हैड टू गो थ्रू दिस ऑडिशन ऑल्सो सो व्हाइल गोइंग टू द ऑडिशन वॉज देयर सम काइंड ऑफ फियर दैट यू कैन बी रिजेक्टेड और लाइक
ऑफकोर्स बिकॉज दैट वॉज अ वेरी रियल पॉसिबिलिटी एज वेल but I wouldn't say it's my product. I think everyone you see here on stage and some people who are also off stage, I think they're as much a part of this product and we all made it together. But this is not the type of show that can be made with on one person only.
Hi, in the middle. Nice trailer. Congratulations to the team. I would like to know the writers. It was delight to see Shahrukh Sampath ma'am back on screen. So could you tell us something about her, how she involved in the project, and was she always there in your mind while casting her?
I would like to answer that. I'll tell you, there is two parts to this actually. One interesting bit of trivia is, honestly, everybody that you're seeing standing here on stage, I have been lucky and fortunate, have been our first choices for the parts. At some level, these parts were written keeping these people in mind. I was lucky enough that everybody sort of that we thought about said yes at the first go. As far as Swaroop ma'am is concerned, when we really miss her here, she's away with some charity work. She was always our first choice. She's playing a really kooky kind of grandmother, which is loosely inspired on somebody that Isha actually is related to. She's a very strange, eclectic sort of lady. And we haven't seen her for a really long time on screen. She's got a very nice persona. There's something magical about her that she brings to the screen. And we thought she'd be the perfect sort of cog to add to this dysfunctional wheel. So she's here. It's a role you've never seen her do before. And I don't think it's a role you'll ever see her do again. So, we really miss her and she's amazing.
Great choice.
My
question is to Mr. Nachiket as well. Could you tell us like your forthcoming plans for Old Balaji? Like what else we can see from your kitty?
Well, we'll probably launch by the March of this year another 8 to 10 shows. Right now, we are the number one OTT platform in terms of original homegrown content. And the shows will range from genres like horror, thriller, to relationship dramas, to one courtroom drama also. All of these are being shot even as we speak. Beyond that, I'm not going to mention specifics because then I don't know whether you'll come for the next press conference. So that's for when we launch those shows. But what I want to drive home here is that we are the only ones with a variety of shows, right from something like Bose to Test Case to Ragini, MMS on the app. And come the 10th, we'll have the great Indian Dysfunctional Family also on. And that adds to a huge smorgasbord of content that we'll give out to our viewers.
Thank you. And my question to Barun as well. You're very popular on television. We have seen you in between. You have done films as well. What prompted you to do a web series?
When I heard it the first time, I thought the part required all the cast, that as I said initially, to be very good actors. So this was going to be a good, real working job for me. So that's why I took it.
Hi, writer. Hi, I'm Nikita here from Zoom. I have a question for Mr. Menon here. I am quite sure with the recent controversy, you all are aware about what's happening in the industry right now. There's a huge uproar of India Me Too movement that has been happening recently with the Tanushi Dutta and Nana Patikar movement. Mr. Menon, as a senior actor yourself who's been in the industry for a really long time, what do you feel about this that is happening, this uproar, the shift of things that are happening? There are a lot of people who are also coming out in support. As a senior member and as a colleague, what do you feel about this change that is happening in the industry right now?
Speak of it as a principle, because I've not gotten the details of that case. I don't know, nor am I the judiciary, so I can't really comment. But all I can say is that any kind of harassment needs to be looked into very, very seriously. That's all I can say.
Also, as a senior member of the industry, do you feel that it's time that the industry takes a stand and says that people who do such kind of things, apart from the fact that the investigation is on, but do you feel that people who do sort of things should be taken, should be disassociated for a while until the proper investigations has happened? Even in Hollywood, people are going under investigation, but they have been disassociated.
Could you take this question offline, because let's talk about the show in this one.
I understand your point of view as well, sir, but this is a very huge thing for all of us, and it's huge thing for all the women in the country and in the industry as well. So would like a view from all the senior members on the panel right now.
Only pertinent questions regarding
just he can answer, ma'am. He's a very senior member.
Okay, any institution needs to be responsible, so does the film industry. So whatever comes under that title of responsibility needs to be implemented.